It may only be the middle of November, but there are games on the schedule that you circle on the calendar with a big, fat magic marker, and this is one of them. The Stanley Cup champion Capitals roll into Winnipeg to face the Jets. Crowd waiting for something to hit the Washington net, and a bank shot from all the way down the ice does so. Here come the Caps again. Brenna scores! What a shot by Jacob Brenna! 1-0 Capitals.
A nice long pass, one pass exit out of the zone to Brenna, and then he just snaps it off, and he just picks that corner far side. What a beauty shot.
Back to the top of the circle. Line A shoots. That is blocked. It's sitting there. Picked up by Connor. Connor tries a sharp angle drive, and Copley makes that stop.
And some action finally around Copley, where Connor, a block shot. No one could locate the puck. And Connor just tried to get it kind of short side. And we'll kind of see if it hit him on the mask. Yep, right on the side of the mask. And that undid the snap.
Chiarot to center, but not much further as that's broken up and skated back by Orlov. In for Backstrom. Backstrom across. What a stop by Hellebuck on that backdoor play to Jacob Brenna.
Now it's Orlov. They're jamming them at their own blue line. They're not giving them any space to get into the zone, and it's creating all this transition, and the Capitals are getting really good opportunities off it. And these are grade A quality scoring chances for the Washington Capitals, and Hellebuck has had to be really good.
And another big chance here for the Jets to try to get this building into it. They control the draw back to Bufflin. Bufflin gives it up to Wheeler. Wheeler down low quickly. Scheifele scores! And there it is. Didn't take long. Tie game. 1-1.
When the Jets' power play is cooking, the puck moves so fast that you can't keep up to it.
Caps moving that puck around the zone, but they turn it over to Laine, and he'll head out. Laine, he's got some help with him. Patrick Laine, nice little move, cuts in, and he fired that shot just high and wide of some nice stick work to create the opportunity. Jets came in feeling really good about their game, and Caps did too. Now here's a chance for Backstrom. Backstrom in, stopped, rebound. Hellebuck reaches back and keeps that puck out. That was dancing on the line, and Hellebuck was able to keep it out of the goal.
Backstrom's reaction might tell the story. He doesn't look overly excited. What a beautiful pass from Carlson to Backstrom. And the short side right there, he goes upstairs, and I thought maybe it got up underneath. We'll have a look at it there. Beautiful save, and on the second one, there, hits the crossbar. I thought it went underneath the crossbar.
Around the boards to Tanev, chips it past Ovechkin, back out to center ice. Picked up on the fly by Tanev, ahead to Chiarot, snap shot, scores! Ben Chiarot finds the back of the net, and it's 2-1 Winnipeg, their first lead of the night.
He just rips this thing. This is a great shot, a snapper that low side that beats Copley. It's one I think he should have had.
In front to Wilson, Oshie, Connor's got an empty net, and boom, right in the middle. And the crowd gets up on its feet as the Winnipeg Jets are starting to round into form. They've won three in a row as they take out the defending Stanley Cup champs. 3-1 final.
Back-to-back. Back-to-back nights for Washington's tough, especially coming into Winnipeg here. But Winnipeg was asleep at the wheel in the first period. Who would have thought at the end of the day they could regroup from that? But boy, did they ever. Good character by the Jets, and a big win, 3-1.